Hello, I have an incredible and wonderful news, and because I'm extremely happy, I cannot wait to share it with you. Today, alhamdulillah, my mother, my sister Sabrine, and her three children, Rahaf, Juan, and Muhammad, were successfully evacuated to Egypt and arrived safely. And now they will be waiting the father, Ahmed, to join them soon. Inshallah, after completing the remaining amount for him.
يلا يا اسد يلا سلم على بابا.
ايش؟ الباص؟
الو؟
يلا.
سلمت عليها جوج اول واحد.
But unfortunately, despite of all this happiness, there's still something missing, because my other sister Nahil, along with her husband Nidal, and their four children, Ahmed, Ayham, Yusuf, and Alia, still in Gaza right now under this war situation. I know that all of you did a lot for my family, and you all played the key role in being the lifeline for my family in Gaza, but I hope you can complete what's left to help me get the rest of my family out of Gaza safely, so I can reunite with them all again. I urge, because I don't want this happiness to diminish or fade away, I ask you once again to support my sister Nahil and her four children, Ahmed, Ayham, Yusuf, and Alia again, please. Thank you so much.